Welcome to eGATE Tutor for previous GATE questions paper 2020 solutions. Subject operating system question number 35 marks 2. Consider the following 5 disk access request of the form request ID cylinder number that are present in the disk scheduler queue at a given time. Assume that the head is positioned at cylinder 100. The scheduler follow the shortest seek time first request. Which one of the following statement is false? T is service before P, Q is service after S, but before T. The head reverses its direction of movement between servicing of Q and P. R is service before P. Now we will arrange this into the in one format. And head is at the 100. Q is at 85, R is 1110, T is 115, P is 155, and S is 30. Now we are doing the shortest seek time first. Shortest seek time first, select the disk which requires the least disk arm movement from its current position regardless of its direction. So here the head is at 100. We will subtract the position, like 100 minus 85 is 15 and 100 minus 1110 is 10. So the least is 10, so head is moved to the R, head serve R. Now the current position of head is at R. Now at R, the location which is come is T and the Q. So 1110 minus 115 modulus, that is 5, and this is 1110 minus 85 is 25. So again, head is going from R to T. The next request is serve as a T. Now at the location T, head is checking the distance between the Q and the P, which is the most nearest. Now the Q is the most nearest, so head serve the Q first. At 85, now head is subtract the 30 minus 85 and 115 minus 85. Again, the 30 is the nearest, so head, so it first serve the S and then serve the P. Now again go back to the question. T is service before P. Here T is service before P. It is true. Q is service after S but before T. Q is service after S but before T. It is false because T is service before Q and Q is service before S. So option B is false. The head reverses direction of movement between servicing of Q and P. Between the servicing of Q and P, the head reverses from S, the direction of movement. First it goes left and then it goes right. So yes, it changes. So option C is also correct. Option D, R is service before P. Here the cylinder, the request of R is come before P because P is serving at the last. So option P is the correct answer. B is a false. B is service after S but before T. So option B is the correct solution.